Hello everyone, my name is Yu Chang-eun. I will play Jun Babun. Jun was a Babun. Jun Babun from Bun.
Was from Bun.
Was from Bun. Jun Babun from Bun. I took Bun. Jun Babun, I took Bun 했다면. Oh, what you do, fun? You are my friend. Why won't you come down? I look in the north and even the south. Jun Babun crew with the front on our maps. I even look east. East, but maybe there's if I could pull my friend the moon in the west. So she put on her boots and her best Babun hood. And then Jun Babun left Bun for good. She went into woods and crossed floating brooks. And then Jun Babun found a cave of brooks. Look, one brook said, be friendly at school. The freckled brook found and she said on his door. You who drink room, may I come in? Feel free, said the big freckled brook with the wind. My name's Jun Babun, I'm looking for the moon. Then you spy some look touching in a big boot. Whoa! She said with the hood. There is gold in the hood. My name's Fred Rakun, I'm big rich tycoon. If you help us dig, where have you reached the moon? Could you help us dig a hole that is big? Another crook spoke as he fixed his freezing. So Jun Babun dug from morning till noon. She did not know Fred was not Tyson. When she was done, Jun said, Fred Rakun, I have dug your hole. Please let me find the moon. Then Fred vanished again. She said, I am a crook. At first, Jun felt sad, but then she felt mad. So she left the brook's cave and found a big brook. 3 years now, Jun Babun, the brook party shock. Just then, as Jun cried and flew to the moon, riding on a big horse is a fish, Babun. There are brooks in this cave, Jun Babun cried. Take a look here, the brooks are inside. So they left the brook's cave and found a big Fred Rakun, Jun made a new friend and said bye to the moon. Now Jun is a friend and fishes are bright. They keep on top step as they fight. Oh, side by side!
위험했어,